in any case, we need a theory or need an approach to classify or analyze society. I think these three words capture it, or these three subjects capture it very adequately. Philosophy is because the necessity for critique, the comprehension of time, history, and politics, the obligation for action. These three cannot be separated. They are dependent on one another. One cannot do without the other. The phrase I'm going to use is indivisible and interdependent. Okay? If philosophy without politics, I think, is useless. Politics without philosophy is also useless. And of course, in all this equilibrium, I think time is also important. How we look at society, how we see our nation, a lot has to do with time. Such discussions are very important because when we look at society today, acceptably sick and dysfunctional, it's not so much about problems, because if we go around the world, in every country, we are aware problems will always be there. So I'm not saying we have to solve problems, but it's just that the way we approach problems or the way we see problems, I think there's something very wrong with our society, with our academia especially.